Such a shame it is. Neither of you can appreciate the wonders of the journey that awaits your loved ones.
I came here to talk to Mari. You're not stopping me.
Oh, and how will you do this? She has words to speak no longer.
Stop it!
What is happening?
Mari. I'm so glad I could finally tell you.
I was not mistaken. No. The two realms connected at last. When the souls of humanity are freed from their mortal prisons, they shall be made pure. I shall finally be made one with my family again. We will exist in eternal paradise, unshackled from loss and sorrow!
The end of the line.
Why do you deny me? Why do you interfere? Just as the two realms have divided, we two must become one.
Who on earth would an ass like you?
Beyond pathetic. Why do you interfere? Why? I was to be your salvation.
Oh.
Become one.
Sorry to disappoint. This body's already taken. No, it's actually not that bad. It's all about learning to live together. Right, partner?
Right. You monster! You're just too far gone to see it!
Souls were trapped in here.
Trapped? Does that mean...
It does. They were only separated from their bodies. They should go back to normal now.
Everyone. Except Mari. On December 10th, and Mom, on June 9th. I didn't forget. Of course, I could never forget. Never. I won't keep pretending it doesn't hurt. I'm gonna live, even if it means...
feeling weak.
See you later. Next time we meet, I'll have lived a good, full life. Okay?
Finally learned how to open up to your family, huh?
And here I thought you'd learn to be quiet.
I gotta ask you for one last thing.
Yeah?
Talk to my wife and my boy. Tell them I never gave up. Not for a moment.
I will. I promise.
Hey, sorry to dump that on you. I'd do it myself if I could, but I'm getting a little tired.
KK.
Don't get yourself possessed again, Akito. Most wraiths aren't half as charming as I am.
Yeah, you're a real charmer. Can't get you out of my head. You ought to be grateful. Rest in peace, KK.
Sapodan.
so